two English poems by Jorge Luis Borges. One. The useless dawn finds me in a deserted street corner. I have outlived the night. Nights are proud waves, dark blue top-heavy waves laden with all the hues of deep spoil, laden with things unlikely and desirable. Nights have a habit of my serious gifts and refusals, of things half given away, half withheld, of joys with a dark hemisphere. Nights act that way, I tell you. The search that night left me the customary shreds and odd ends. Some hated friends to chat with, music for dreams, and the smoking of bitter ashes. The things my hungry heart has no use for. The big wave rocked you. Words, any words, your laughter, and you so lazily and incessantly beautiful. We talked, and you have forgotten the words. The shattering dawn finds me in a deserted street of my city. Your profile turned away. The sounds that go to make your name, the lead of your laughter, these are the lustrous toys you have left me. I turn them over in the dawn. I lose them. I find them. I tell them to the few stray dogs and to the few stray stars of the dawn. Your dark, rich life. I must get at you somehow. I put away those lustrous toys you have left me. I want your hidden look, your real smile. That lonely, mocking smile your cool mirror knows. 2. What can I hold you with? I offer you lean streets, desperate sunsets, the moon of the jagged suburbs. I offer you the bitterness of a man who has looked long and long at the lonely moon. I offer you my ancestors, my dead men, the ghosts that living men have honored in bronze. My father's father killed in the frontier of Buenos Aires. 2 bullets through his lungs, bearded and death, wrapped by his shoulders in the hide of a cow. My mother's grandfather, just 24, hitting a charge of 300 men in Peru, now ghosts on vanished horses. I offer you whatever inside my books may hold, whatever manliness or humor my life. I offer you the loyalty of a man who has never been loyal. I offer you that kernel of myself that I have saved somehow. The central heart that deals not in words, traffics not with dreams, and is untouched by time, by joy, by adversities. I offer you the memory of a yellow rose seen at sunset, years before you were born. I offer you explanations of yourself, theories about yourself, authentic and surprising news of yourself. I can give you my loneliness, my darkness, the hunger of my heart. I am trying to bribe you with uncertainty, with danger, with defeats.